When you open your HubSpot portal and there is an important note on the top of your screen that says you've used 70% of your marketing contacts tier. If you exceed marketing contacts, you'll be automatically updated to the next contact tier and billed for the additional cost immediately. Don't wait. Go and use the tip from this video. Welcome to HubSpot Tips and Tricks. I'm Katarina from Actuado, and in this video, I'll show you how to automate the process of changing contacts from marketing to non-marketing. As you might know, you have two different contacts in HubSpot. Some are marketing and the others are non-marketing contacts. The difference between them is simple. First, you can send any kind of marketing emails to marketing contacts, but not to non-marketing. Second, you can have as many non-marketing contacts in your CRM, but the HubSpot tier is based only on your marketing contacts. Third, you can turn any contact into marketing contact instantly, but you can turn contacts into non-marketing only once a month. As I said, marketing contacts are a base for your HubSpot tier, and this means you should think about cleaning your CRM as often as possible. How can you use HubSpot's tools to automate turning some marketing contacts into non-marketing? You must do two things. First, create an active list with contacts who unsubscribed from receiving your emails or were hard bounced. Second, create a workflow that will change unsubscribers and hard-bounced contacts into non-marketing. Go to Contacts and Lists. Create list, an active one. Name it Unsubscribers and Hard-bounced Contacts. Next, add filter. Click Contact Properties and find Unsubscribed from All Email is equal to true. Add another filter using the condition OR. Add another filter group. Contact properties. Email hard bounced reason. You can choose between many reasons, but since HubSpot won't send out emails to the contacts who hard bounced, you can select email hard bounced reason is known. Save the list. Now it is time to create a workflow. This will save you time and make sure that every once a month, when HubSpot changes the status of contacts from marketing to non-marketing, this will be done automatically. Find workflows, create workflow that is contact-based, and name it Change Contacts into Non-Marketing Contacts. Set up enrollment triggers. Select list membership and find the list unsubscribers and hard-bounced contacts. Select is member of list, apply filter and save it. Then add a new action. Set marketing contact status, set as non-marketing contact and save. Once contacts become non-marketing contacts, they won't be able to receive marketing emails or be added to add audiences. And your HubSpot contact tier is saved. Do you have any questions? Let me know in the comments or send an email to hubspot@actuado.com. Like, subscribe, and share our videos.